The great age of exploration began nearly 600 years ago in Europe. It lasted for three centuries, and during this time, most of the world was explored by sailing ships. And new European settlements went up all over the world. And as a result, Europeans brought their way of life and their religion to much of the rest of the world. There is no doubt that the age of exploration was one of the most amazing times in history. But have you ever wondered how it all began?